anyone receiving this message. This is Butcher of the Burke Company, Reilly's Rangers. We're in danger and need help. Our supplies are running out. We've already...
I'm afraid she's going to be out for a while. She's not well at all. Don't worry, though. I'm sure the rest of Reilly's Rangers will show up soon and take her home. Oh, you must be new around here. They're a mercenary company that bases itself out of the DC. What was left of her armor had her name stenciled on it.
What? Where am I? What happened? How long have I been out? Right. Can't remember what I was doing. Wait! Oh, shit! My men! My team! What happened to them? That's not the way I do things. Do you have any idea what it would do to my reputation if word got around? That's okay, kid. Don't sweat it. We're guns for hire. The best merc group in the capital wasteland. I feel worse than I look, but that doesn't even matter to me. I don't even know if there's still... We were mapping the Vernon Square part of the downtown ruins and got... Usually it isn't a problem, but this group was bigger than... You got it. The super mutants... Once in the hotel, the only... Look, I don't know what your problem is, but I got either help me by listening... So, you're that eager to jump in head first, huh? They're all dead now because they were stupid. My team is trapped on... Their ammo is almost gone. Whew.
Now try and hide!
Oh!
Hey, you! Get your ass over here before you attract every super mutant in the building. The name's Butcher. I'm the team medic. It's good to see you. Okay, now, who the heck are you and when are reinforcements coming? Hang on there. First, I need... That's a relief. I told her she was nuts when she decided to try to sneak out of here. Guess I was wrong. Now, let's talk about getting out of here. I would have proposed going back the way you came. So, the... You're right. What we need is something to power the elevator motor up here and get the thing going. On the way up here, I'm pretty certain we passed a maintenance room. Inside was a wrecked Protectron. If you can get me its fission battery, I can have Donovan jury-rig the elevator. Maybe you can. If... Hey, be more careful.
So you're the reinforcements, huh?
Hey there. By the seat of our pants.
I have...
So you're the reinforcements, huh?
Brick's the name? Whoop.
Crazy.
Back so soon? As soon as... Remember... Good to see you in one piece.
The earth will rise, the stars will shine open their toothy grins and caress the sun with their love.
You look like you've been through hell. All right. Can you give me a... I'm very impressed at your skill. I suppose... Losing a bit of the Merc edge, eh? Well, I've said it once. So, for your reward, what'll it be? The Ranger battle armor, or one of Brick's miniguns? You got it. Use it well. Consider this place your home away from... I guess that... Let me give you a word of advice. Stay away from them. They give Mercs a bad name. They have no morals, no remorse, and wouldn't... They've been pretty active lately around the old Capitol building ruins. Look, those fucks went into a settlement a year or two ago and killed everyone. Women, children, everyone. That's the sort of crap Talon Company does. Reilly's Rangers operate on a set of morals. I don't know. Yeah, but I...